How to send fake current and live location on WhatsApp using iPhone. Want to send a fake location on WhatsApp and trick your friends? Whether for privacy reasons or just for fun, I'll show you how to fake both current and live location on your iPhone. So let's get started. Now, if you want to send a fake current location, here's how. Just open WhatsApp and go to the chat where you want to simply share your location. Tap on the plus icon and go to the location. From here, when WhatsApp asks you to allow the location to access it, simply tap on not now, and you can simply manually enter your place you want and select it. And here, as you can see, you can simply send the fake location. This only sends a static location, not a live one. But if you want to send a fake live location, simply tap on plus again and on location. Again, when the pop-up appears, simply tap on not now. And you'll just need to tap on share live location and simply click on settings. Like this. And you can simply send the location from where you are, or you can simply choose whichever you prefer, like this at the down. And that's it. Now you know how to send both fake current and live location on WhatsApp using your iPhone.